Rajapaksha.
Permission was given to end the 30-year war, and we ended it by risking our lives. Gotabe Rajapaksha was attacked at the Belekkade Junction. He fought while sacrificing his life. The person provided by the UNP to safeguard us, Sarath Fonseca, was attacked at the headquarters. Regardless of our safety, he found it difficult to protect himself. He cannot remember that.
Nibu, ape hamudapatita Sarath Fonseca mahathyata gæhuwe etumage headquarters walata hamudave moolasthane athulata gedalata gihilla thamai gæhuwe.
Ape arakshawa kohoma unath etumage arakshawa WhatsApp yanda etumata tikak asiru una. Owa mataka nae mataka nae.
Field Marshal Sarath Fonseca.
The bomb was exploded during peace talks. When the peace talks are underway and the war is at a halt, we don't block the roads, launch intelligence missions or check people. He cannot remember that his brother was also a victim of a bomb attack. The reason is when the attack took place, he was travelling in a bulletproof vehicle. He was unharmed. Gotabe is not a person who sacrificed a drop of blood for this country. He ran away from the army after obtaining the 20-year pension.
Gotabe rata weduwen le binduwakwat halapu kenek neme. Avurudu 20 ek Israel wedu paragena hamudawen padla giyapu kenek.